What the hell's going on?
Today we're talking about hailstorms. The definition of a hailstorm is a form of solid precipitation. It is distinct from ice pellets, though the two are often confused. It consists of balls of irregular lumps of ice, each of which is called a hailstorm. The hailstorm with unstable air masses in which air mass temperature falls down with a greater height. Hailstorms often come around tornado season and last 5 to 10 minutes. The top 5 states that had major hailstorms in 2015 were Texas, Kansas, Nebraska, and South Dakota.
Now that we got sizes out of the way, I'm going to talk about the damage hailstorms could cause. And they could cause a lot of damage. Now, they could cause damage to crops by damaging the crops, hitting the crops, and flooding the soil.